everybody, this is Brick Boy, and this is my hybrid design of the Octoptara Tri-Droid from the Separatist Droid Army. Now you're probably wondering, what's so hybrid about this? Well, it's two designs that I kind of just made into one. So Sam K's legs, check out his channel, he made an Octoptara, it's pretty good. I just used the legs on the Utapau troopers, and then I also had, there's an Octoptara briefly seen in the Toy Wars video, and you could see that these are the same cannons as on that. So that's why I kind of got call it the hybrid design, is because it's got different parts of it. I came up with this, I did this just recently. The head turns really easily, as you can see there, it turns really easily. For scale, I have a droid right next to it. As you can see, it's very tall, it's pretty tall. It's pretty tall, considering how big it is. I mean, it's not too big, I mean, it's, for another comparison, let's get my AT-ACT. Let's get this out for a second. Get this nice and leveled. As you can see, the AT-ACT toy here is pretty, it's taller than the Octoptara, but, that's okay. And who knows, maybe I could put more extensions on the legs to make it even taller, or like that. This is pretty, it's pretty good, I gotta say. I'll do another tutorial video, maybe today, maybe tomorrow, but I'll do a tutorial video on how to build this. I might not actually, because you guys could just see, excuse me there. On how to build this yourself. If you guys want to build this, let me get a closer, give you guys a closer look here. So if you see with the cannons here, is that you need a 4-long lightsaber piece in light gray, a red stud, one of these 1x1 pieces with plates with a clip, and then let me actually get one of the parts so I can actually show you another one. You'll need another one of the Z. You'll need one of these. That'll be for the base to keep the gun and the eye in place. And then you just attach all four of those like this. And then you've got yourself the guns of the Octoptara. You have to make three of those, so you've got the three eyes and guns, and then the legs are pretty simple. And if I'm not going to show you that, I'm not going to tell you guys how to build that, because you could just go to Sam K's YouTube channel, just call it Sam K, and if you go to that channel, you can see how to build the legs of the Octoptara. Now they're not all, mine are not exactly the same, because I wanted to keep the same color scheme as with the body, with like this tan, dark tan color. So I just put the dark tan with my two and those little sharp ankle joints on the Octoptara's legs. But anyway, that's just my video showing off my Octoptara Tri-Droid from Star Wars. I'll do another video on some other variants. One variant's significantly different. You could see it in the Clone Wars TV show, the 2003, I think it was. It's like a laser. It fires off laser beams, and the head, like the ball, is kind of up higher, and the guns are kind of lower, but Octoptara, I think I did well for like a hybrid design. And yeah, it's just really nice in general. The Octoptara is one of my favorite droid vehicles that I have so far. If you want to make this thing look bigger, then just put it closer to the camera. And then you put the droid kind of farther back. And then when you pan it back, you kind of put it down it. Here. It kind of looks like it's bigger. In real life, when you put the droid right next to its leg, it's not really so big, but it's still pretty tall for this. Anyway, that's my Octoptara Tri-Droid. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you in the next video.